Yo, yo, what's going on? It's Garnet Walters here. I hope that you're having a great day. I had to jump on real quick because I saw this video floating on social media, and I wanted to do a quick analysis on it so we can know what's happening. So shout out to for the video. I'm just going to play it, and then we're going to break it down. So we're going to stop it right there. So we're going to start where the vocals come in. So they do a walk up, and we're going to be in the key of F, right? So let's see. So right here. So we're in the key of F, right? So they're playing B flat, and I'm just going to use the numbers. So we're going to use, they go to the 4, which is B flat, right? And then to the 6. Right, then it goes to the 7. Right, again, I'm just using the numbers here. I'm not worried about the chords, I'm just worried about the bass notes. Right, and then 5 and 1, and then 4, right to the 4, to the 6. Right, then it goes to the 7. 1, right, then to the 2, which is G, but it's E flat major over G. But again, we're looking at the bass notes. And then to the 3, and then go to the 4 again, right? And then after that, it goes 3, 6, right, and then it goes to the 2, but it's not the 2 because by the time you play this and go to the next chord, we're in a completely different key. So it's going to be the 4 of the next key, which is the key of D. Right, so now we're in D. This is the 4, which is G major 7 to the 6. Right, now why is this interesting? It's interesting because they use something called like a pivot chord, right? So the pivot connects two keys together, right? In this case, they use the note D as a pivot point, right? This would be something showing up on the screen, somewhere on the screen, I'm gonna put it there. But you're gonna see how I outlined it. So you have the key of F on the top, with the blue numbers, and then you have the key of D and the key in with the red numbers, right? But you're gonna see how everything connects, right? So we'll start from right here. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Now this sets up the right. So this note here, that sets up the pivot point to the next key, right? But then there's a line too. That's what connects it. That's what puts everything together, right? Right? So now that pivot point works, the note D works because D is in the key of F, and D is actually the key that they're gonna be going to. Right, so it's a pretty cool concept. I know this is gonna be, again, it's a short video, but I just wanted to, you know, break down this video real quick, you know, just to have it out there so you can have it as a reference. Again, the video is on the Josh Foster Again, the information is going to be on the screen. I hope that this is helpful. Happy practicing. Have fun using this and putting it in your bag. Later.